That was about 15 minutes.
Go away, Rain.
It ain't here.
Go away. Good boy. Good boy. What's in your right eye? I gave you a little fright a little while ago. You like it better than your left? I don't know if I'm ready for you to have your face straight, but let's try it. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Yeah, I rub him, get my hand all wet, and he jumps, and I can't hold on to the saddle horn.
Chicken.
Where are you going? Come here.
You look very good from the back.
He's a good looking little horse. He's just a little horse. He's quick too. God dang, if he's just trying to jump out from under me, there ain't gonna be much I can do about it. Hey, come here. I'll put your little butt to work. keep running off. Yes, I will. Oh, yes, I will. Come here. Come here. Okay, about time to see if we can't get you moving a little better.
You might tighten up that back girth a little.
Nah.
Pretty flappity.
I know, but they ain't gonna be stopping no cattle. We probably ain't gonna be bucking much. Come on. You gotta quit wandering off, knucklehead. Come on. Nice walk. Good boy. Fucking factor about six there. Make sure you don't change nothing while he ain't looking.
I really ain't. Oh, hold on, Tim. Hold on. I got a cramp.
What?
I got a cramp.
Can't hear you.
That, and I have a cramp. I just didn't know if I was going to have to straighten my leg out.
Pretty sure that that won't affect us over here if you don't start screaming and hopping around. Okay, I think we're ready for the show.
All right.
If I bend him and stop him, I'll likely get off.
He's way out of balance, Tim. There you go.
What?
He was standing real out of balance.
Yeah, I know. That's why I wasn't getting off. Give him a chance to stand himself back up. I'll square him up better before I do get off.
He's pretty good now.
Good boy.
I'm going to stop it because it's 15 minutes.
Huh?
I'm going to stop because we're at 15 more minutes.